we're not looking for conflict. We're not looking for wars to get involved in. Quite the opposite. We're trying to prevent them from taking place. And our national leaders have got to make the case for that.